Ooh. I'm back. Let's restart this real quick.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
That's not the only interference.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.
Okay.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
What is this soundtrack? Can somebody, like, explain? Yeah, KEYES is in there. Oh shit!
Analyzing damage.
Oh shit! Well, I was supposed to do that.
Yeah, I knew what I was doing.
God. What the fuck?
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
Messing my sound a bit. Okay, so where do we actually go? Oh. I think a little introduction to the mission pretty much told us everything. About like where to go to get there. I like how we started off like right there. We just can't get through the door though. And then we had to go around to get there. You know, it kind of reminds me of another like mission in this game. I wonder what it might be. What? I get killed by these little shits, really? And we all know C has the worst fucking checkpoints, so I'm gonna try not to die as much. Or else I get sent back to places like that. I'm already one shot, are you fucking serious? Oh god, no. Are you fucking serious? Why did it show up on the fucking minimap? If it did, I wouldn't have just walked over there. I was paying attention to what was behind me. Fuck. I can't wait till this is over, though. I really want to do, like, Halo 2 and shit. I do not like Halo 2 at all. Wait, why the fuck do I have these weapons again? Get off. Now it's time to nade the shit out of this little fucking tunnel right here. Yeah, I knew there was more, they're just sitting there like not even spawning. What are you doing? Appears to be all of them. Oh shit. No! No. What is that? Hold on.
Head this way, towards the ship's gravity room. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze it. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
I did not even know there was fucking hunters there. No! This deal. See if I can help Floyd kill at least okay. Elite too. Holy shit. That's fucking creepy. Are you seeing? What? Like, that's not even it, they just keep coming out. But this is on scoring. I could get scores from killing Flood. I think this would just be a perfect spot because I'm pretty sure they just spawn in. Going in. He just like bitch slapped that. No! no, no. Well, that fucking elite just bitch slapped that. Oh my god, they were like flooding him. Like, he just turned around and slapped the shit out. Shit. I am still alive somehow. This is just fucking disgusting. At least you can see them better. Oh, this actually looks pretty cool. Oh no, chill. The fuck? Bro, this is annoying as shit. They only spawn in when I go all the way out there. Why do snipers do absolutely nothing? Fuck off me. Trigger their spawns and run back. This music is not epic. It's hitting him directly and it's not... wait. Not doing anything. Snipers do nothing. I don't understand that. Well, now he has no head. Got him. Okay, now for that one. A little bit higher. There we go. Okay. I'm not a fan of this fucking sound playing. Or this.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's
OS,
still operation.
Give me.
That's our way back in.
What the hell? Oh, so it just crashed somewhere. This whole time, for some reason, I thought this was the same area as last time. Just that it got destroyed on some parts of it. Not let me turn around. What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is fucking Combat Evolve, of course, and fucking checkpoints are shit. I can't. Oh my god, okay. Too. Then I can freely run over there. Okay. It's time to get out of here.
Power source. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back.
I thought
in.
I picked it up. What the fuck? Bitch, get the fuck off me. Why was he like jumping after me and shit? This game to die. Are you fucking serious? Bro, what the fuck is this shit? I can't stand this game. It's so fucking stupid. Fuck off. Look at my face. What else is there? I'm just gonna skip this area.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
I'm not the one infecting everything that you fight with. I just threw a grenade that wasn't even activated. Did anyone else see that? What the fuck? They're going with that. Okay, let's come on. Fuck off. I'm getting on this ship and you can't stop me. Here we go. Go! Lift! Yes!
We should be able to get into the ship. Hold on.
It's funny how we already been in here.
The Covenant battle net is a
mess.
I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
That lag, though. Some behind us. Get out of here. There's still more. They're falling from the thing. I'm dead. Oh my fucking god.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
Are you okay? Oh shit! What? What happened? What the fuck?
Look, in the corners. The flood are gathering bodies here.
What was he there? Yo, what is that? Are they jumping out?
I have no idea.
I'm going in. Is that like some kind of vent? What is that? Jesus Christ, yo, can you fuck off? With the AR? Where is it? Thank you. alive. That nade not explode in time. Anyway, we got him. Oh, why do they have this powerful weapon? I'm sick of this. I'm thinking there's gonna be like an infected guy with a sword. You've got to come here. Okay, so should be everything. Let's continue. Oh shit! Quarantine. Covered in here. Oh. Them fools dead anyway. No, they really dead now. Holy shit. Is it over? Already? No, the rest of the fuck, 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 move. Frag out. That flinch, though, is what killed him. Oh, shit. Covenant coming from the other way, and there's flood just destroying everything. What? What is this bullshit? Bro, stop spawning them behind me. Fuck this game. Yeah, where are they coming from exactly? I have no idea. Bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. Why do they just spawn behind me now? I can tell I'm out of trouble with this area for a long time. Where are they coming from? Okay, some. Watch this. I think it's back here somewhere. Yeah, it's a door. Yeah, bitch. I found a little plot hole to your scheme, motherfucker. Now I know how to fat back. But I forgot about that. Are you fucking serious? Why? Bro, fuck this game. And this stupid ass person. Holy shit. This fucking door opens. Annoying motherfucker. Got all that shit. Fucking die, all of you. Okay, now what are the little door opens for them to just spring out of this time?
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
Oh, fuck you.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Get his stupid company.
Oh no!
Company is so stupid. What door opens back here? Where they come out of? I think they're fighting inside. I know it's Covenant, but Hunter! Things to love. Now they do. down there.
The control room should be this way.
Bro, fuck off. Shit. Minimap, fucking work. Damn. I'm trying to see what's down here. What's in the lead? Not really that important. The captain. Oh no. What's wrong, captain?
The captain! His vitals are fading! Please, chief, hurry!
Oh no. Immediately just destruction.
Captain, his vitals are fading. Please, chief, hurry.
Destruction 100. Yeah, I'm just gonna detonate the halls. It's full of all kinds of things that I'm not about to deal with. They made a multiplayer mode where it was only grenades. Like only frags. And like the you only had two, but like for 5 seconds I guess. So they recharge like every 5 seconds. Only when you use them, of course. See the cat. Hey cat. Cat. What's going on? Oh. You don't look so good, cat. I wonder what happened though.
Life signs detected.
Like, was he infected and brought over here? Or they just carry him?
We can't let the flood get off his ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Otto. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
You can't even see the other bodies in the classic version. There's like other marines in here. Hey! Shit! Shit!
To the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Stupid.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Yeah. That'll leave. He knew it was over. He tried to run away to that stuff. He fell down. Well, that works. Those banshees have no one in them. That's the problem. They're just flying on their own. There's people in them, but the banshee is like the thing isn't closed. So what even happens? I just jump down, and I'm there.
Grab one of the escort banshees and use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
I'm thinking. They know I'm here. But what about the flood that's in this ship? Don't worry about me. I'm just doing my thing, being Master Chief. Oh, he fell. That man's fell off the map. Another one did too. Whoa, I don't even have to kill him. So I can just have him like shove away and then just fall off the map. Look at him go. So the benches can't be destroyed, so I can just do this as much as I want to. This is payback, bro. Payback with the CD. This fucking destruction. Look at it, look at this destruction. Keys. Alright, the Maw is what's next, and it will be the last one that I'll do of CE. Hopefully, there isn't like another part that I have to do to that. So, yeah, that was fun. What was it? Yeah, I think it was called KEYES or something like that. But yeah, I'll do the Maw after this and finish Halo 1. I don't know when I'll get started on Halo 2. I'll like do stuff in between these like legendary campaigns though. Probably go back to do some more Halo 5, but yeah, if you liked the video, then like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.